The drawing that you're about to see is one of my oldest fine art projects. It's a charcoal drawing that I did 8 years ago that started the motif throughout all of my artwork to capture the essence and life of the animal through their eyes. If you haven't seen my work before, my name is Joshua, and I specialize in acrylic animal portraits. What I love most about this piece is how striking the eyes are and how simple the technique really came out to be. Without further ado, here is the piece.